day, everyone. I am Diana Luisa Delgado, and I am here to talk about our ozone layer. So, here we will talk about why is ozone layer is important to us and how we will protect it. So first, what is ozone layer? Ozone layer is a layer in the Earth's stratosphere at the altitude of 6.2 miles or 10 kilometers, containing a high concentration of ozone, which absorbs most of the ultraviolet radiation reaching the Earth. So next, we will talk about why is ozone layer important to us. So ozone layer is a shield for the life on Earth. Ozone layer is good at trapping a type of radiation called ultraviolet radiation or UV light, which can penetrate a protective layers like skin, damaging DNA molecules to plants and animals. Most ozone resides in the stratosphere. It is a layer in the stratosphere that is 10 and 40 kilometers above us. It acts like a shield to protect the Earth's surface from the sun harmful ultraviolet radiation. With weakening the shield, we will be more susceptible with the skin cancer, cataracts, and impaired immune system. So now, our last question, how can we protect ozone layer? So here, I will give you 5 steps how can we protect the ozone layer. Avoid the gases that is dangerous to our ozone layer due to their content or manufacturing process. Second, minimize the use of the cores. Third, do not use cleaning product that is harmful to the environment and to us. And fourth, buy local products. And lastly, fifth, maintain the air condition. That's the 5 steps you need to learn how can we protect our ozone layer. So here, you learn what is ozone layer, why it is important, and how can we protect it. That's all. Thank you. Thank you for watching and listening.